Good morning, Granite Bay. Today we'll discuss senior ball, the Science Olympiad, and soccer.
Also, we'll cover the musical, AP exams, and the end of the year video.
All that and more
right here on GBTV.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Grizzlies. Hope you had a fun spring break. Today is Friday, April 26th. I'm Zach Gonzarowski.
And I'm Matt Gambler. We have a lot to cover today, so let's dive right in.
To kick off today's broadcast, let's take a look at a recycling program right here on campus.
Okay, so Color Cycling is a program that is a partnership between Crayola and a company called JBI Incorporated that converts plastic into clean energy. And so the partnership also is with schools. And so the program is, they will take any marker. They'll take any marker. It doesn't have to be a Crayola. And it can be anything from, you know, Crayola to whiteboard markers to Sharpies. And they will send me a label to Granite Bay High School, and I can ship it off for free. So you can send your markers to room 150. That's where I have a bin ready to take your markers.
Thank you to Ms. Angeloni for starting this amazing program. Guys, today is the last day to buy senior ball tickets. It's gonna be $85 and it'll be sold at both lunches and after school today from the student store. Be sure to pay all your fines and get replacement IDs if needed so you don't miss out on our little party May 4th. Let's take a look at an informational video so you can know everything about the dance.
What's up, Granite Bay? I'm Gabby Williams, and I'm your senior class president here to tell you just a little bit more about Senior Ball. So Senior Ball is on May 4th at the Grand Sheraton in downtown Sacramento. And if you're curious about parking, parking is across the street from the hotel, and it is $12 for the day up until 11 p.m. Registration for the dance begins at 6:15 and ends at 7:15, so make sure you get there between 6:15 and 7:15, and the actual dance will end at 10:30. We're super excited to see all of you guys there dressed up and having a good time to end the year, and yeah, so we'll see you there.
You know, Matt, I really can't wait to get out on the floor and show off my dad moves.
Gotta, you know, do the shopping cart. Hey guys, the Science Olympiad Spring Meet and Greet fundraiser is May 1st at the Habit Burger Grill from 4 to 9 p.m. Profits will support our first annual middle school outreach program and help us be prepared for the next competitive season. You're also invited to meet our 2018 to 2019 team from 5:30 to 7 p.m. and learn what Science Olympiad is about. We hope to see you there.
The top soccer spring season is just around the corner and we need your help. You have an opportunity to volunteer as a buddy and play soccer with kids of special needs on Friday night from 5:30 to 7 p.m. The playdates begin on April 26th and continue every Friday until May 24th. For more information, text Drake McDonald at 916-792-5357.
Before we left for spring break, we had an amazing musical debut here at GBHS. Let's dive right into a recap of the show.
I saw Ranked on Thursday of the first week that they were showing. It's basically about a school where their rank is posted for everyone to see of all the students.
It was kind of cool to see, like, you know, a relevant, you know, play brought up that I could relate to.
For a while, I kind of was confused why so many people were putting so much value into class rank.
You know, grades aren't everything.
We shouldn't put everything on grades because it's not like the one thing that matters in life. I just want to say that I'm really glad that Holmes made something like this and wasn't afraid to like show what he viewed was going on. We should be focusing on a lot more than just grades.
You know, Matt, out of all the shows we've had here at GBHS, I certainly think that that is one of my favorites.
It was a blast to be a part of, and I'm really glad to have had the opportunity.
Hey guys, senior final transcript request forms are now available in Student Services. All requests will need an attached addressed envelope for each college you are sending a transcript to. Please remember that each transcript is $3 and that the deadline is May 17th by 3 p.m.
All students who enroll in at least one IB class in 2019 to 2020 must turn an assigned IB contract and honor code this month. If students do not turn in the form signed by themselves and their parents/guardians, then they cannot be enrolled in an IB class. Please pick up a form from your counselor or Ms. Kramer in room 510.
The AP Psychology exam is less than 2 weeks away. To help you get ready, AP Psych review sessions will be held Thursday, May 2nd, Monday, May 6th, and Tuesday, May 7th from 2:45 to 5 p.m. in room 812. Remember kids, rehearsal and spacing are the keys to success. And now, we have a video telling you what our end of the year video is all about this year.
The end of the year video is like the montage recap that captures all the major events that have happened in the past school year. What makes the end of the year video so great is that anyone who is more extroverted and more active in school activities is more likely to make an appearance in the video. For me personally, I love going out and filming these events because it's really a positive experience all around. I get to enjoy the event while also perfecting my passion, so it's just great for everyone. Of course, it's not just me filming all these events alone. There's so many of them. I do have an awesome team behind me that helps me film all these events, and it just really helps the project move along a lot faster. So the video is still in progress as we continue to film the future events, and in total, it's gonna be around 10 to 15 minutes. And it's gonna be played at the last rally of the school year, so make sure you're there to check it out. You're gonna love it.
If you have an announcement, recognition, or story idea you want shown on the GBTV broadcast, submit to the GBHS Communication Request Google form at the link below.
Also, be sure to follow our Twitter and Instagram accounts at Granite Bay High and at Granite Bay TV.
It's time for our weekly Grizzly Pride card drawing. Each week, we draw two winners. And this week's winners are... from Miss Sampson, Braden Bovis, and from Miss Beavis, Christian Oliva. Congratulations, guys. Head on over to the front office to claim your prize. If you've received a prize card from a teacher, you can use these cards to purchase items at the student store, and your cards are automatically entered into the drawing box located in the front office.
Well, Grizzlies, looks like that's all we have for you. Until next time, have a great day, Granite Bay, and go,
go Grizzlies.